This tutorial will introduce you to the concept of unique identifying numbers commonly used by chemists to convey information about the chemicals used in their research. Elements and compounds are often known by more than one name. To alleviate confusion, chemistry organizations have standardized the identification of known chemicals by assigning a unique number to each one. This standardization makes it easier to find information about a chemical, no matter what name is used. The most commonly used numbering system is the Chemical Abstract Service Registry Number, which you will see abbreviated as CAS number, CASRN, or just RN. There are numerous other numbering systems that you may encounter. Examples include Beilstein or INCHI. For the purpose of completing your lab assignments for this class, we will focus on CASRN. The Chemical Abstract Service of the American Chemical Society provides an easy-to-use tool for looking up CAS numbers for commonly used chemicals. This is called Common Chemistry. Another place to look up chemical names and numbers is the ChemID database. Links to both of these tools are available from the Chem 115 Library Guide. Let's take a look at how to use them. In Common Chemistry, enter the name of your chemical. You will see a list of results, including your chemical and any other compounds that contain your chemical. Click on the registry number for your chemical, and you will see a page that displays the registry number, synonyms, molecular formula, and chemical structure. The ChemID database works much the same way. Enter the name of your chemical, choose the entry that represents your chemical. On the results page, click Names and Synonyms, and you will see the registry number, the molecular structure, and any available synonyms. Thank you for watching this tutorial.